So your quadricep is on the front of the thigh. You're going to hold onto a nice wall here, grab the ankle, pull that leg back. Watch out that you're not bending your back backwards instead of pulling your leg. So I want you to keep that tummy nice and tucked. So tuck that tummy. You should feel it right along the front of the thigh here for a nice stretch. And then you can go ahead and repeat that on the other side here. You can choose to hold onto a wall, or you can challenge your balance a little bit and not hold on to anything at all. But I'd love to have you focus on the stretch. So if you feel your balance is challenged, one, you can come see us, or two, you can also hold onto a wall to complete the stretch.